Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back. This is Yen Energy. Yeah, what do you find? I'm new in a car. Did you find that? Is that good? Oh my god. Is that cool? If you think it's cool, just say something on my YouTube. Yeah. And we keep going. Let's search this. Anybody here? I think last time we searched that before. And
but it can also be a dangerous place.
Shoot. I knew you someone started. Let's stay down. What's this? No. It's nothing. And the last time we opened the door out over there, do you see that? It's over the ice. Then we go down. It's another ice door. You should fire it. Got it. Yes. Usually we do this a lot. So bad. Come on. Do you? Oh my god, I need this. Oh shit, we need to go. Oh, surprise. Ammos. Shotgun. Machine gun, can we?
Program telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects to space, no problem.
I did that open the
cannot
one
stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw faster moving object. Problem not with
I just used the electronic.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Yeah, sorry.
Bye. Problem with reaction time.
Whoa.
Stooch, I'm just getting an idea for plasmid.
Whoa, amazing.
Hello,
is that like flashlight? That's stupid.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
You say that he carries a bomb. Oh shoot! This voice. There's somebody behind me all the time. Is the door is closed? What?
Dazzled!
Hello?
Why are you dragging out your treatment?
Hello? Whoa, maybe I do this. Give you back. Thank you. Whoa. Did you hurt me? Hello, lady? I give you a hug. Yeah, I think you would not hurt me. Thank you. I'm sorry, guys.
I had lunch with the goddess, Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you unkind beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time we did something about symmetry.
Turn your gun a little bit. Machine guns. Oh no! I don't want to use that. Time's not coming yet.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That was too fat! This was too tall! This one! Too symmetrical! And now! What's this goddess? An intruder! He's ugly! 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 Look at you, hideous!
Thank you. isn't always a bad reason to die. Let's see. There's something here.
You alright? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off Steinman and head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough. Yeah.
Six. Okay, I think we can leave. So creepy game. I like it. Apologize for that, but I need a little bit.
What's the matter, Frank?
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot junk.
Whoa. He's dead. He's dead?
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
Bird. Little daddy. Okay, dad. Must something very big. Is that all? I don't know. Let's check it out.
It's just you and me.
What?
And all the tasty Adam.
Come on. I didn't shot.
Don't stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, at least.
Okay.
Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Here! There is another way. Use this.
I use this.
Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Whoa, that's good enough. And thank you to watch the new video for me. This is Yen Energy, and you want to know what happened, what the little sister doing? Subscribe me, and if you like, give me a like and something like that. And I hope you guys enjoy that, and see you next time. Have a wonderful weekend.